Hi guys, I'm Rashi from Doggy Tapas, and in today's video, we're going to talk about ideal weight for your dogs. Even within same breeds, pet parents are seeing large differences in weight. In breeds like Shih Tzus, they can range between 4.5 or 5 kgs, all the way up to 7 to 8 kgs. Even with breeds like Labradors, Golden Retrievers, Rottweilers, German Shepherds, their ideal weight can range between 30 to 35 kgs or up to 40 kgs for heavy bone dogs. So how does a pet parent determine what their dog's ideal weight is? The best way to figure out if your dog is their ideal weight is to do a physical check. In today's video, I have Tibu with me, who's going to help us do just that. Run your hands along your dog's body. I've intentionally got a furry dog with me because that seems to be the biggest problem for pet parents. So as you can see, this is the width of the shoulders. And as you run your hands down the body, the stomach area should tuck in slightly. If that's not the case, that means your dog is overweight. On the other hand, a malnourished dog will look something like this. Malnourished dogs are usually strays and not home dogs. If you happen to find a stray malnourished dog, remember not to suddenly overfeed them no matter how bad you feel for them. Remember to slowly introduce food to them and give smaller, more frequent meals. We also may have a dog who's underweight like this. Dogs that suffer from joint-related issues like arthritis or hip dysplasia will benefit from being underweight. Next is an ideal weight dog like this. This is the optimum weight for your dog. However, in larger breeds like Labradors, German Shepherds, giant breeds like Saint Bernards, it's better for your dog to be on the lower end of the spectrum. It's easier on their joints. In dogs that do not have fluffy coats, you can actually see that the last two ribs should be visible when there's any movement or excessive running or exercise in your dog. That means your dog is their ideal weight. So overweight dogs, like Tibu, even though he's not grossly overweight, can suffer from a host of health issues like diabetes, thyroid, joint-related conditions, etc. So it's important to take the right decisions and corrective measures. 1 kg of excess weight on a dog puts the same amount of strain on their joints as if a human being is 10 kgs overweight. So make sure you take corrective measures to fix your dog's weight. The two main causes of a dog being overweight are incorrect diet and lack of exercise. Just by proper weight management, you can get more years to spend with your dogs. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you found the video useful. Do like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.